Unable to bring up St. R.
Anchorhead Naval Base. Please respond. Come in.
A coup on the day of the treaty signing?
A military coup has been staged in USEA Allied Sector NAP-2700. After a long history of heated tension, the nations of USEA banded together to face the rising threat of two growing superpowers. However, in opposition to their efforts, a group of southern nations plotted to join the Ocean Federation. The northern and western nations strongly protested the movement, but a military pact has already been extended to the south's leaders. On the day of the signing with the Ocean Federation, fearing the loss of mining rights and invasive Ocean military presence, conservative extremists organized a large-scale coup d'etat that broke out simultaneously across the continent. Their power spread rapidly with merciless fighting against the Allied forces in all regions. The Ugean Allied forces hope to quell the conflict at an early stage, but have been forced to retreat on all fronts. They feared that defeat was only a matter of time. However, in response to the rebels' actions, Allied headquarters has initiated Operation Fighter's Honor. You have been chosen as a member of Special Tactical Fighter Squadron Scarface. There have already been civilian casualties, and the Allied forces cannot idly sit by. Quickly defeat the rebel forces. Scarface Squadron, head out.